the corner, pretty much the same as what Alonso did a lap before, over that puddle, and yeah, pretty much like having a high side and the car going well into the air.
And his red flag session's been red flagged as well. He was very lucky with the